Good running, Myla. Good running. You tired? No. Yeah, what is it? What is it? Hugs. What is it? Is it a plane? Oh, good job. What's your head?
Ducky one. Look.
Yeah.
It's ducky. Ah, ducky.
What color is it?
Pink.
Very good. Look at his beak. Is his beak?
Yeah. And I touch its eyes. And is it a plane?
Yeah.
And does planes have eyes?
And they have windows so the driver can see.
Huxley, we're going to go get on an aeroplane. Come on, we're going to get on that big aeroplane out there. Someone gave you a lollipop and it's black. A black lollipop. It's the worst kind. Where did everyone go? This way? Come on. Oh, up you get. Good boy, this way. Here we go. Come on,
Thank you. sitting separately, this last flight and this flight. But it hasn't been that bad. The kids slept for like 2 hours as soon as we got on this plane. This is the plane to Melbourne, so it was delayed a bit, so we probably won't get into Melbourne until maybe like midnight, 12. We met a lady at, she was actually on our flight, she came from Chiang Mai as well. And she's offered to let us stay at her house tonight, so that's so amazing, because otherwise we were just going to sleep at the airport. So I'm super excited now. That was like my biggest stress, was where we're going to stay. And I know that they're like, the cheapest one's $50 a night. So coming from Chiang Mai, it's so expensive. Cheapest one in Chiang Mai is like probably $2 a night. It's like cardboard box. Yeah, pretty excited about Melbourne now.